Goodwill Community Foundation, creating opportunities for a better life.
A user account is a name or email address that you use to sign into Windows 8. By default, your computer has one user account. But if you have several people using the computer, you may want to create a separate account for each person. To create new accounts, you'll need to be signed in as an administrator. If you only have one account, then it will be an administrator account, so you may not need to worry about this. Open the Charms bar by hovering the mouse in the lower right corner and select Settings. And then change PC settings. Then click Accounts and select Other Accounts. Then add an account. At this point, you have two options. If you have a Microsoft account, then you can type your email address here, or you can just create a local account by clicking Sign In without a Microsoft account. But it is best to use a Microsoft account because it lets you use the Windows Store to buy apps, and it also makes it easier to access your contacts, bookmarks, files, and more when you're on a different computer. To go to the next page, click Next. If you're creating this account for a child, then you can check this box to turn on parental controls. But you can always turn those on later if you prefer. Click Finish to create the account. To switch to the new account, click the account name in the upper right corner. And then select the new account. Then type the password and press Enter. When you're signing into a new account for the first time, or signing into an existing account on a different computer, you may be prompted to answer a few questions first. Just follow the directions on the screen, and then Windows will set up your account, which may take a few minutes. Now, if you have a Microsoft account, and you go to visit a friend or relative who has Windows 8, you can add your account to their computer using the same procedure that we just used. And then you can log in and access your files and bookmarks. Once you've created your accounts, you can manage them from the control panel, and there's a shortcut for getting there from the start screen. Just type Control Panel and press Enter. Then click User Accounts and Family Safety. Then User Accounts. And then Manage Another Account. This will show you a list of all the accounts on your computer. Every computer is going to have at least one administrator account, but by default, the other accounts that you create are standard accounts. If you want, you can promote a standard account to an administrator so that that person can make changes to any of the settings on the computer. But you may not want to use an administrator account all the time, as it makes it easier to accidentally change important settings. A better solution is to give everybody a standard account and only log on to the administrator account when you need to change something. But if you are sure that you want to promote the account, click on it, and then select Change the Account Type. Then choose Administrator, and click Change Account Type. I'm going to click Manage Another Account to bring us back to the list of accounts. If you'd like to turn on parental controls, you can click Set Up Family Safety, and then select the account that you want to change. It should be noted, though, that in order to edit parental controls, at least one account will need to be set to child. If activity reporting is turned on, you'll be able to see which apps and web pages your child is using by clicking View Activity Reports. And below, you have several options for controlling what types of content your child can access. You can turn on web filtering to control what types of websites they can visit. Time limits lets you control how much computer time they have. Windows Store and game restrictions let you select which ratings you want to allow for apps and games. And app restrictions lets you choose the specific apps your child is allowed to use. You can change these settings however you want, And you can always come back to the control panel whenever you want to change any of your settings for your accounts and parental controls.